Sid, Coach, I know you want some answers, but what is the right answer? Because there is no answer. There's just life. Just life.
Keep your helmet. Keep your life, son. Just a flesh wound. He's your rifle.
What are you going to do? Shoot me?
Yes, I am.
Crawling off the beaches now.
It's probably would hurt, but it's kind of weird. I don't feel anything.
And something's
it wasn't
just
a dream.
Can't speak about.
First, you're gonna let go.
With you, I serve.
Then you are gonna cry on my shoulder for as long as you need to. You're stuck with me.
What you breathe in, what you
breathe. You're my best friend, Hans. You always will be.
Don't feel like you're moving on without Quinn, because he's going to be with you on that court.
He's going to be right here. Right by your heart.
Sometimes I forget to remember how really wonderful life can be. So I'm trying not to do that anymore.
That's great.
I remember sitting on these steps talking to you about joining the Ravens.
Good kid, Luke.
Sometimes I feel like you're sitting out your life on account of me, and I don't want that for you.
Ah, it seems so long ago.
Feels like yesterday, actually.
Nathan, Haley, Jamie, and Lydia. It's perfect.
Yeah. I wished for this. Why can't you be the girl who gets the boy and the baby pregnant? Right here, without even knowing it. I wished for you and our family in this. Everyone should have that. A place that makes them happy.
Where to?
I know a place open all night.
Give him the book.
Julius Caesar.
There's a tide in the affairs of men, or something like that.